but you're savage, love. When you kiss me, I know you don't get two fucks, but I still want that. You're savage, love.
Get up, I get down, and I'm jumping around, and the rumpus and ruckus are comfortable now. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow. So I got an apartment across from the park, put quinoa in my fridge, still I'm not feeling right. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to go.
Here we go.
So get your best face. Everybody pretend you know this song. Everybody come hang. Let's go out with the bang. I'm way too young to lie here forever. I'm way too old to try. So whatever, come hang. Let's go out with the bang.
Feel like I'm gonna puke, cause my taxes are due. Do my password begin with a one or a two? Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow.
Metronome.
Man, I'm up to something. Ooty-la-dee-do, thank you all for coming. I hope you like the show, cause it's on a budget. So ooty-la-dee-do, yeah, come on, here we go, yeah, come on.
Here we go.
So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know.
Your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song. Everybody come hang, let's go out with a bang.
Here we go.
So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song. Everybody come hang, let's go out.
Okay, you guys, I'm back home finally. So I went to 3 like antique stores, if you didn't notice, but for one, like the last antique store, I didn't really buy anything because nothing, like I didn't really like anything because it was like I don't know, I just didn't like it that much. But yeah, I just wanted to show you it as well, even though I didn't buy anything. So yeah, so I'm going to show you what I got for the from the first antique store. I'm so excited. Like, the first antique store was amazing. Like, I love it so much. So yeah, I'm going to show you what I got. So here's the bag. So one thing, or like two, like my dad got, but I just wanted to show you guys what he got. So we'll start off with that. We have this really pretty cup. Like, my dad loves collecting like little mugs and cups and stuff like that. So yeah, that's that. And then with the cup, it came with a plate. So here's the plate. It's really pretty. They're like the same color, both of them, both green and like really pretty. Yeah, I honestly like it. So yeah, let's go on to the next thing. The next thing I got is this really pretty ring. And it's like an eye and silver from like silver. Oh my god, yeah, it's so pretty and I absolutely love it. Like, I love it so much. And then also I got one for my mom. I don't know if it's gonna be her size that's in here, but like instead of like the silver part, it's like golden, which also looks good. But it wasn't like, I'm pretty sure it's not her size, but I hope it is, because she loves these like eye things. Like, they are pretty, like the color's really pretty. But yeah, they gave us this box and I just took a ribbon and I kind of did that, even though it's not that good. Yeah, so yeah, that's that. And then I got this really pretty sticker. It says choose kindness. And yeah, like when I get a hydro flask, I'll probably like put this on it, because like, I don't know, I was just thinking about hydro flask when I got the sticker. There was like so many more, like if you saw in the video. But yeah, it's so pretty and cute. I also have some avatar stickers that my friend gave me, so I'm going to show you guys like that right now. Oopsies. Okay, I got the avatar stickers. So I'm obsessed with Avatar, like so much. If you watched Avatar, tell me who your favorite character is. But yeah, I honestly love Zuko, his uncle, and Toph. Like, they're amazing. So here's the first sticker. So cute. I also love Suki. I forgot his name, bro. I forgot. But yeah, they're siblings. Here's Aang, Katara, Zuko. He's amazing. Zuko's amazing. Okay, and Aang. So yeah, next thing is probably like my favorite thing, like that I got from that store. I absolutely love it. I've been looking for it like everywhere, but yeah, I found it on Shein, but I decided not to get it because I couldn't really find the color I want. Well, I found it, but I didn't buy it. Like, yeah. Okay, so here it is. It's the crystal necklace, and I'm so happy. It's so cute. So let's open it like right now. Love it. And it's like clear with like, I don't know if you see it, you probably don't see it, but it's like clear with like pink in it. Oh my god, I love it. It's so cute. I'm so happy. So yeah, that's the necklace. And yeah, so that's for the first store. Let's move on to the second one. Okay, so for the next store, I didn't get like that many things, but I got two comic books, and these are like antique stores. Like, the first one wasn't that that antique. Like, it wasn't like that old. Like, I couldn't, like, it's not like it had like really old stuff. But the next store I went to, the second one, had a lot of old stuff, which was like cool, you know, which is why it's antique. But yeah, I got these really, this comic book. Yeah, can't wait to like open it up. And then here's the second one. I'm not gonna open this one up yet, like right now, but yeah. And these were $3, like for both of them. They're like, so $150 each. So yeah, that's that. And then I got, and then It also came with plates, but I am not going to open that. I just realized she didn't put that, like, it was like this drawer, like a cabinet or whatever. That was so cute. I'm so sad, but it's okay. Anyways, at the end of the store, like when we went out, there was like a candy, like a bag full of candy cane, like a basket. And I took one, obviously, because like, yeah. I'm not a big fan of candy canes, like this flavor. I like the blueberry flavor and stuff like that. But yeah, so that's a nice candy cane. So yeah, that's all I got from those two, three antique stores, basically. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next upcoming video. Bye, everybody.